this wealth creation program, that we spend so much money buying more energy, sending our good investment dollars somewhere else. It could be spent right here in the United States with exploration, research, development, alternative energy supplies. And after listening to your comments about how this energy bill will increase electricity costs, it will affect so many people, the rising cost of gas, the rising cost of health care, mortgage prices, it seems like the last thing we need to do is increase electricity costs, gasoline costs, anything that will hit our families' pocketbooks. We need our businesses to create jobs and investment. I know that here in Congress we talk a lot about energy independence. As a nation, we talk about increasing our energy supply. We talk about creating investment opportunity, research and development, and jobs. Do you think there's anything in this bill that we're discussing today that would reach those goals of energy independence that will help our national security, that will increase alternative energy supplies for our nation?